Mann. Dann sind wir.
It is 5 minutes past one.
There's still an hour and a half until our next departure, and we're sitting at the gate of which we're going to board. So I don't know, I think we're just going to eat and snack and read and sleep and such until the next.
But we're still really excited.
Yeah. So our flight has been delayed. We've just waited for, I don't know, half an hour or so. We just finished boarding and now we're heading up to the airplane. Yeah. So we're on the plane towards. Where are we going?
Bologna.
Oh, yeah, Bologna. Afterwards, we're going to drive from Bologna to Florence. It's a 2:45, I think. Yeah, so we just found our seats and now we're ready to fly. It is 6:05 and we're waiting for the bus. The other classmates left without us, so we're waiting for the next one. It's all good and we've arrived and the temperature is nice and it's light and bright and we're happy.
This is the food. First day, we eat pits.
Very good pizza with olives and ham.
And this is a good old meat lover. What do we have here?
I have a water pizza.
What do we have, Jam?
This.
What is that? Can you tell me?
2 seconds.
1, 2.
Good morning.
We are going to film a house tour and this is our view.
We have 3 single beds and then
we have our bathroom out here. It's very small but it is fine and it's working. Then we have the toilet and a sink and then the bath. And I don't know what that is. We don't use it.
No. Yeah. So Sophia sleeps in this bed, I sleep in that bed, and Risa sleeps in the last bed.
Yes. And then we have a closet, which we only hang our jackets in.
Oh.
When blanket comes along.
Well, yeah.
Yes. Do you want to tell us what we're going to do now?
We're going to breakfast. And we live in a hotel in Concordia.
So this is where our hotel is located.
We're going to look at
the hotel.
Bjørn, Birk and Brandes in here. And then in here we have Mette, Laura and Amanda's room.
Hello!
Hello!
You're just going to show your
Welcome
room.
Welcome to our house.
Oh, hello!
This is a very messy room, so don't come close.
But it kind of looks the same as ours.
Nej, hvor lækkert.
This was the house tour of hotel in Firenze.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes!
Bye-bye! It's a very big church, a very big building, and I'm really excited to see what's in it.
We couldn't get in the church that we wanted to enter. We're heading towards another church that we're going to visit.
And I'm really excited to see under the church, because that would be really nice.
We didn't get in the or since we didn't enter the church, we are going outside the church. So we're just walking around the church, basically.
Outside the Galileo Museum, where we are about to go in a couple of minutes, and we'll show you around.
We just entered and we already see a lot of fascinating things.
This was the apparatus that Galileo used to measure the planetary movements.
He used these models to show the normal people, and his theory was right. But he would then combine this with this one, and he would have a ball swing roll down here while the pendulum was swinging. Each of these clocks would take 1 second, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Galileo was also an alchemist, which was badly looked upon at the time.
Galileo's great discovery of the telescope led to many different versions of the telescope, but also it led to microscopes, the discovery of microscopes.
Indeed, a great discovery.
We have come a pretty long way. It's so beautiful.
Welcome. Today we are eating fries with cheese, and that's very delicious. Just regular food, as we know it. Bacon cheeseburger.
Tastes very, very nice.
With some fries and some ketchup.
American diner.
And some chili
Philly cheesesteak.
Where are we eating at? Where are we eating?
At an American diner.
Okay, we are now halfway through the opera, and so far it has been a good experience. A bit difficult to understand what is actually happening, but very fun experience indeed.
We can really film inside. We can really film. So maybe we don't have so much footage.
In that case, we can explain it afterwards, and we'll do our very best.
Yes, with pasta.
Okay, now we're finished, and it has been a lovely experience. Yes, the lovely facade of the opera house. And here's the girls. It's very nice. Bellissimo.
Bellissimo.
We're now at the conservatory, waiting to get in.
We are now at the conservatory, but we are not allowed to film, so it's gonna be a very short vlog.
We saw a lot of different paintings, and they showed us how to fix the paintings in their laboratories. We saw the paintings up close, and they even had a Raphael painting that they were restoring at the laboratory. And they also told us a lot about the different methods of restoring.
One of the things they restored a lot of were crucifixes, when one of the crucifixes fell down from a church and the arm fell off, and therefore they restored a lot of those.
Well, right now we are about to enter the Leonardo da Vinci Museum. We are very excited to see what awaits.
So the whole museum is about Leonardo da Vinci's inventions. And as you can see, you can actually try off some of his designs.
So, Da Vinci invented a lot of mechanisms that we today take for granted. For example, a sort of clutch mechanism, which means we can lift stuff by human power without dropping it and having to keep holding. So we can keep turning, and this will go up and will not fall down because of the clutch mechanism right there.
So I'm going to show you a Scorpiezzi. This is a gun that is consisted of 2, 4, 6, 8. I want to live in small caliber guns, that could be moved around and then shut.
So it turns out that he also invented the ball bearing mechanism, which is a device to reduce friction.
What are you eating,
actually? I'm eating a very dry bread.
Mm.
And it's actually not that delicious.
And if you want, you can add some balsamico to the bread. Gives a very nice flavor.
Yes.
Here we see some spaghetti carbonara. This is the lobster, yes. Mm. And we found out it's a starter, so there's not that much food. But anyhow, it's
I've
very
got
nice. Tartelloni.
Tartelloni. What do we have, Juan?
We also have a carbonara spaghetti.
Right now we're at an Italian school where we just show two videos about Denmark and Danish school life. Yeah. So right now we're visiting the school and we just talked to three students and they talked about Italy and the school system.
The school is right by the river.
River, yeah. So right in the middle of school, there's this big window, and we can just look out.
And lake down
not
there.
Not the mega river.
It's Ponte Vecchio, I think that's what it's called.
So they can see that from the school.
Okay, so right now we're playing some games with the Italian students.
It's a very nice
meatball
pizza.
It's very good. A lot of cheese.
It's very nice.
So we just arrived at this vineyard and it is very beautiful.
Yes. We just met a Danish lady who told us about the wine stocks and how they harvest them and water them. Mm-hmm. So now we are going inside.
Yeah.
Yes.
So this vineyard also produces olive oil, and this is an olive tree.
Very nice.
We're about to taste the olive oil and some wine, and we are looking forward to it. The first step of drinking wine is checking the color of the wine. You just lay the wine on top of the napkin, and then you can analyze the color of the wine perfectly. Cheers! It's good.
Very delicious. In Grappa there is about 40 or 50% alcohol, so it's a very strong drink compared to wine.
And do you like it?
No.
Delicious.
Okay, so this is an extra virgin olive oil, and it's very fancy, and it's not that common. And it comes in a perfume kind of look-alike bottle. And now we're gonna taste.
Oh! Is it good? You have to say it in English.
Do you want to taste?
Yes.
A very important point in the production of the wine and oil is that the production is organic, so that has that's why it has to be produced in a very special way.
So we are going to
going out
and eat
with
the class
and the
teachers.
That's going to be great.
Yes, here we have some bread soup. It's very nice actually. Tastes very good. I'll just take a little taste. I would not take more of that. This is the pre-course. It's some bread with some meat. And this is also some bread with some meat. It's very delicious. We got some
soft bread.
And some
soft bread
over here. Also very good. And some Serrano skank. And here we have the main dish. On this
today we're going home. Night.
This is us. Our flight is delayed yet again. So 100% of our transportation has been delayed so far. So here we are at our gate. Everyone is waiting because there's still a very long time until we're flying.
And they said we are not gonna be able to fly on time.
See you later.
Yes, bye bye.
Preparing for landing.
We just landed in Copenhagen and soon we'll all be separated because some people are going home to Svendborg and other people are going to Ringe and some are staying in Copenhagen.
Yeah. Please don't talk about me when I'm
gone. Oh honey, no our friendship. Du skal ikke zoome ind på mit ansigt. Gør du det? Jeg skal ikke se det. Du ser mig på gården.
Yo, yo, yo. Welcome to the vlog. Welcome to the vlog.
Okay. I cannot switch the camera to selfie mode.
Oh. See ya.
Fuck off!
Nu knækker det hele.
Oh no, my stop is staring.
Nej, den broke ikke.
Grappa is when you take the grape and then you press it.
Where are you? So, oh, you have to speak English.
Well, that's Louise's cupboard.
I don't look at it!
Hedder det wine basement? Hvordan ser man iltet? Hold da op.
I'm gonna say goodbye. It was a great trip. We'll end the video with some beautiful clips of some watches.